different, and I saw other persons around me, day-to-day faces, dying, and they died from not knowing they had comorbidities, right? And you know, had they taken the vaccine, maybe it may have helped them fight off the virus in that sense. I've seen the devastating devastation from the Delta variant. So I told myself, as healthy as I am, I told my wife, I think it's time for us to do it, because we have children and we have family that we normally, you know, visit now and then. I think to protect ourselves and protect our loved ones, it's time to go and take the vaccine. Sinopharm was even available to us at that time. We took it.
The technology for vaccines have been around over 60 years and more. And not only that, in particularly this vaccine, the Sinopharm, is made similar to all our other vaccines.
I took the Sinopharm vaccine, and there are a few reasons why I got vaccinated. Firstly, to make myself less likely to get the COVID-19 virus. I also wanted to protect myself as well as my family, friends and associates. I didn't want to get sick or get anyone else sick. So I think that to get vaccinated is the best way.
I chose to get vaccinated because a lot of people was dying. Also, I want to know that, God forbid, I do get the virus, that I have the best fighting chance against it. I feel comfortable to leave my home, knowing that my fighting chances are higher.
The data is telling us persons who are fully vaccinated, you may test positive, but we are not ending up in hospital, and we are definitely not ending up in ICU.
I feel good that I have actually contributed to herd immunity and contributed to the cause by the government trying their very best to return to some form of normalcy. So I feel good that, as a law-abiding citizen, that I've actually contributed to that effort. Being vaccinated, as well, I said that we can return to some form of normalcy. Persons who are home, still looking to get back out to work. I love my sports, and we haven't been able to play for close to 2 years. So I really want to get back to that.
I want to say to members of the public, we are the nurses that have been working in this territory for close to 30 years. You met us in hospital. You met us in maternity. We delivered your babies. We were the ones who, when you came to the health center for vaccines for your children, we vaccinated your children. And we are saying now to you that this vaccine is safe, and we would not tell you take a vaccine that is not safe.
I play the band, steel band, and in order for us to have events and functions and so on, it will have to have gathering. In order for us to have gathering, we have to get vaccinated. Get vaccinated now. It is safe, it is effective, and it is life-saving. And in order for us to go back to our normal lives, go get vaccinated. Don't hesitate, just go and vaccinate.